Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Dogma here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. I have
Leave
literally
your mark. You
just...
will not stray far.
I know, I'm here. I'm with you, mate. Alright, let me just do my intro. As I was saying, I am back. In the last
Rest my
episode,
friend. It has been a difficult
we
day. I have no
actually
interest in
learned the
rest.
basic of fighting combat.
You must prepare for this manhunt.
And we fell through
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
I said like a pyramid or something like that. And then he broke her body somehow.
Marabia! Marabia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. 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 I'll take care of it.
She's very demanding, isn't she, eh?
You haven't changed.
And I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Have changed, but you, I can count on.
Yeah, you can count on me. It's like the mother to all of them, then, isn't she? Yeah, that's it, mate. Just rest. It's the best option.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medjunimun. In fact, my friend.
A new bow.
See if you like it.
Alright then.
Best bow to hit is right in the head.
Oh, what a damage that does.
More arrows in the rack over there. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
I think I saw that. Because if you saw, they had all levels, and I have a level in the top right hand corner, so I can level up in this game, which is better.
Good.
Than just going through the stories and not leveling up at all apart from.
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomad Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
Oh yeah, I'll clear my own name, thank you very much.
Prepare an ambush.
Objective, kill the soldier.
They will find my letters and burn down my place. I'll be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Alright then, come forward.
He is getting too close.
Good, the one gets close. Take him out.
He's going to be surprised.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
Might as well. Not going to do anything, are they? Especially when I take him down. I'm actually killing them, so.
Hey, what?
Oh, one more. Yep. We go back and see if I can loot them. Nothing from you. None of you have anything, do you? Huh?
does it. Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Negadir that do not care.
I cannot believe they're gone.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties at Siwa.
Okay. I'm a Magi then. What's that mean?
All the problems at Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majinamon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve.
Oh my.
We soon learned.
Wait a minute, that's the Oh, I can't remember the name of it now. That's the orb of ETF or something like that. Here she comes.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Even. Look at that. What the hell? Does he have a hawk? Yes, I am level 2 now. Boy, that powerful level up. Gear up, hold to track that, okay. Open quests. Okay, that's fine. Oh well, she gotta do that, okay. I've actually gotta do that. Alright, try now.
Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting.
Accept all.
Teramon. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Right. I have got some stuff, as in like gear already, 2 more outfits. Yeah. 2 mounts. Well, not yet. Melee weapon. Let's go axe. Shield. All pretty cool because I already got most of the stuff already. Craft that. That'll be handy to have.
This will work perfectly.
Alright, where am I going? Map. Level 3 required. Level 3. Level 3. Oh god. I think there's one region. Look at all this. Biggest map ever, actually, it is. It tells you what level you're getting them at. Don't look them. Damn. Alright. Let's just go back and just. Do whatever I can. Who the hell first? It's always a question. Actually, let's go map actually quickly. Map. Zoom in. Oh, I'm only zoomed in as far as I can get, so. Question mark. I'm gonna go to question that one now because it's the closest one. Let's go over here then.
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
Okay, mate. Level 3. Ah, so this is a camp. All the soldiers. I'm doing this camp and I wasn't even realize it was a camp. Okay, so. Is that a trap? It's always that trap.
You should not have come in!
Oh my god. One strike and you're down, mate. Oh, wait, okay, I'm just taking out anyone and everyone I can find. Brilliant so far. Nothing in there. Typical.
Hey.
Whoop. Sit down, mate. I'm trying to get myself leveled up to level 3.
Hey! Hey, we're after you!
I'm back here, mate. No, you don't.
I have the range. It's climbing. Get it down.
Thank you for setting off my trap. Alright. Anyone else? No? Good. I don't see any of the soldiers. Brilliant. I think that'll do. That'll do. Right, and with that, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. So don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. It's most appreciated. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.